Sent to center. Friedl going back. Way back. Leaps at the wall. He got it! TJ Friedl tracks it down and ends the inning with a spectacular play.
What could have been a 3-1 game, we are tied at one on a phenomenal play by TJ Friedl, and that is why you need that kid in center field every single day.